Hey guys, this is Nate. I'm at the Tasmanian Museum and Art Gallery. This is the Tasmanian tiger, which a lot of people thought was a dog. These guys went extinct in about 1936. Because they were just overhunted, people think that they were. There are people that still think there are some in the wild. Trying to get a picture of there's a fetus someplace in here. I'm not messing about the skeleton, so it's considerably bigger than a Tasmanian devil. But this one's about as big as Andy. So it's got a big jaw though.